So the church throughout all Judea and Galilee and Samaria had peace and was built up. And walking in the fear of the Lord and in the comfort of the Holy Spirit, it was multiplied. Now as Peter went here and there among them all, he came down also to the saints that lived at Lydda. There he found a man named Aeneas, who had been bedridden for 8 years and was paralyzed.
Aeneas, Jesus Christ heals you. Rise and make your bed.
And immediately he rose. All the residents of Lydda and Sharon saw him, and they turned to the Lord. Now there was at Joppa a disciple named Tabitha, which means Dorcas. She was full of good works and acts of charity. In those days she fell sick and died, and when they had washed her, they laid her in an upper room. Since Lydda was near Joppa, the disciples, hearing that Peter was there, sent 2 men to him, entreating him,
"Please come to us without delay."
So Peter rose and went with them. And when he had come, they took him to the upper room. All the widows stood beside him weeping and showing tunics and other garments which Dorcas made while she was with them. But Peter put them all outside and knelt down and prayed. Then, turning to the body, he said,
"Tabitha, rise."
And she opened her eyes. When she saw Peter, she sat up, and he gave her his hand and lifted her up. Then, calling the saints and widows, he presented her alive. It became known throughout all Joppa, and many believed in the Lord.